Hello everybody. So today we're going to learn about array question. So the question here is find the number of even and odd numbers. First, we assume the array is created as follows. This symbol is represent index. Okay. Then the number that I choose in this question is 6, 3, 4, 5, 3, 2, 3, 7, 6 and 5. After that, we initialize the even numbers is 0 and odd is also 0. Then, I use 4 for this repetition. Then, I use the initialize is equal to 1. My condition is I less than my number dot length. Then, my increment is increase by 1. So this is represent to index, right? So if the user input the index number equal to 1, so the output will be 3 because our index number is start with 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on. Then this is represent the user is input the number, so this number will be input to here. Then we use single selection in this question. So if my number the remainder is equal to 0, then the number is even, but if not equal to 0, the number is odd. For example, I choose this number. So 6 divided by 2, we can get 3. So 3 times 2 equal to 6. So the remainder is 0. So 6 is even number. Then if we use this number 3, 3 divided by 2, so we can get 1. So 1 times 2 is 2. So the remainder is 1. So this one is odd. So from this example, we can get that 6 is even and 3 is odd. Thank you.